How many five-star generals are in the Army? There have been only 5 5-star generals in the history of the U.S. Army. They are George C. Marshall, Douglas MacArthur, Dwight D. Eisenhower, Henry H. Arnold, and Omar N. Bradley. These generals were appointed during World War II and the Korean War. The rank of 5-star general is the highest possible rank in the Army and is only given during times of war.